Let's activate the engine. Okay, we can take the microphone off the stand, point it towards the monitor just a little bit. Okay, this looks pretty good. And we're ready for sound check.